Hello? Is there anyone alive in here?
We have 4,472 humans remaining.
What do you want from me? You want me to say that
you to stop me? To stop me? Nicely done. You intervene. The slaughter will be complete. The reborn antivirus.
All this could end.
Precisely.
Why would you help me?
My programming won't.
You turn against Umbrella. The people.
Hours. Make it to the hive, and then you'll have your for you something you want very much.
What is that?
Washington. He pretended to give you your powers back. He just landed at the hive. I'm resetting. Failed. We let this happen.
All you got? What's wrong with you?
Be quiet.
I killed you.
You'd be most troublesome to me. You.
And now the patient should have finished over a year ago, but you slowed us down.
All of this. Why not?
Someone told you something, didn't they? To tell me soon enough.
Divas.
Cast her out.
Cast her out! Come on! Cast her out! Cast her out! Cast her out!
The Lord created a fleet. Our method has taken a little longer, but the result will be different. I doubt. Tell me when she's ready to.
Look what I found on the road, so successful than you made out.
Impossible.
I hope you. I think she knows about the airborne anti.
We're on the road to Raccoon City.
Why else would she be headed
out? I'll let you know when she talks. God,
go to maximum.
As you wish.
Yeah.
Sir.
Target is 72.
And alert our operative in Raccoon City.
Pure adrenaline. I needed you awake.
Why?
Now. Got loose, killed the pilot, crashed here.
There, to the east.
Umbrella. Dr. Isaac.
We have undead with him. They'll be here within hours.
Listen,
hey,
hey,
don't you touch me, Doc!
You think you should be in charge, just make it so. Just, hey, let me talk. You're gonna regret it.
All of you!
I have to get
injure the elderly. You know, what chance do they have in the open?
But Isaac's has armored vehicles, rocket launchers.
Doc!
Okay. You're intended for the undead. House, have you on your feet in no time.
Why should I trust you?
Yeah.
Doc, you need to get out of there. People are.
I've got to go.
Thank you.
You know, he and
I noticed. Airborne antivirus. It'll destroy any.
And you believed her.
What if we could?
You release this antivirus, it's going to kill you.
Whatever.
All right. Save these people, and then we go together.
Let's get to it.
What else do you have for defense? Weapon.
We're giving her a gun now.
Take it easy.
I wrote it.
What are you saying?
Dr. Isaacs. Seems
you let us slip through.
Where is she?
The settlement in Raccoon City. Our informant.
I kill every last one of them.
Target the roof.
now.
Save your ammo.
No. Enjoy the ride.
Two more armies of undead. And a second over there.
I have to make it to the Hive. It's our only chance now.
So I was wrong about you. Blow me.
Nowhere.
Please.
That's her way in.
Hive security fully activated and
as myself.
The defenses would be more efficient if
remember last time she was here, she walked out alive.
Your hands.
Family?
Can't remember call much before that. Sometimes I feel like this. This is what I do. Scared.
Scared of what? Mag and then I'm out.
No gun.
Alice, this would be like
this.
Hey.
Umbrella, and I promised you an answer. Soon offers a recording of a meeting of the Umbrella High Command.
We're here today, not just to talk about the... We're here to talk about the end of the world. You, fundamentalist states who call, we navigate these dangerous waters, we face other gaps within 80 years, flooding 90% of all in less than 50 years, leading to famine. Way or another, our world is coming to an end.
What do you propose?
But on our terms, a nation but leave its infrastructure and resources intact. The chosen few will ride our ground, and when it's over, in our image.
And just
here at hand. I give to you.
He released it deliberately.
I was created to serve the Umbrella Corporation. Allowed the virus to escape. He murdered over 7 employees of the Umbrella Corporation. I am powerless to if the human settlements will fall. There will be no spurs. Our Umbrella will have won. There's
get Dr. Isaac some water.
Then Pitt, we have to follow.
Those are not my orders.
We have to.
Come on. Watching us.
The turbine.
Either way.
We have to get out of here. The flames! You okay?
Thank you.
What the hell is that?
Bioweapon. I didn't make it.
If the target continues on her present course, to do so only in the greatest of emergencies.
Sark for the rich.
What are you doing?
Is it done? Why am I awake?
We had a problem.
We've been... Turns. You have only 9 minutes to save the world. Place your weapons on the floor.
Why would I want to do that?
Cure to all this. I drop it here. The antivirus goes no.
You're still armed.
Yes. Along with everybody else, you know.
That's sweet.
Move away from the weapon. Place explosives in High Command Cryo 2.
You don't make it to the ice pick, the decay. And it's Alexander Roland Isaacs. They're designed. They always try harder and fight. Who wants to know they're just a poor imitation of a worthless co- Oh, come now. You're delicious. Daughter of my old partner, James. Co-owner. Move.
Time is running out.
Alicia. Marcus created ears for her to die.
I'm not.
Wondered why you remember nothing of your childhood. Your father. No, you have no memory because you...
I know who I am.
I don't think so. Been around for a little while, thinking you were a real girl, but you're not. A rather troublesome one at that.
Image, as was I. My likeness and voice. Your genetic structure is based on... I'm the child she was.
Better than I ever could be. You cannot afford to be.
Time is...
United in their hatred. You've saved no one. The world will soon have to listen to your self-righteous whining. Rest of the board awake, you'll be replaced. And I...
This company.
And what you intend to do with that...
Wesker. Wesker is still an employee. Albert Wesker.
Hey, please.
I'm not gonna kill you. Sorry. If you keep this trigger depressed. Yeah. And the last remaining human outposts will...
Already done.
All organisms infected with the T-virus. You. I know. Alice, you can't. Anderson.
Alexander.
Identity confirmed.
Confirm yourself offline and place all functions under my soul.
You and the Umbrella High Command.
I'm you, you idiot. No.
No.
Help me!
I could bring myself back online and stop
life.
The antivirus only destroyed the T-gen.
You thought I would die?
Sacrifice to give up your life for others. This one, you were better than all of them.
I was one of them.
More than they could ever have anticipated. One more step to make. The childhood you never had. she could never become.
When the T-virus across the globe, the anti-corner of the earth. Until then. We'll be right back.